Vous avez remporté
the curtain raiser at the festival with your film.
Le prix de
and
la meilleure
you
actrice
won
dans
the best performance of an actress, ex aequo, a prize thanks to the part you played in Mon Roi by Mei Wen.
What was it like to get the prize? And what was it like to share it
with someone who
non.
you may not have seen?
J'ai pas vu le film dans lequel
no,
elle
I didn't
joué,
see the film oui. in which she played.
Bah, l'effet que m'a fait remporter ce prix, si vous voulez, il est même pas descriptible.
It's hard
c'est
to
choses,
describe my emotions
c'est au-delà de,
when
de
I received
ce dont
this award.
Rêver. Moi, j'ai jamais rêvé
goes beyond my dreams.
Surtout, j'ai jamais imaginé
a Best
que ça
Actress Award in Cannes
donc,
is something I never thought I would receive.
En tout cas, quand je suis montée sur scène, je n'ai pas très bien compris
I went on stage, I really
parlant,
didn't realize what was happening. I find it difficult still to really assimilate the situation. It so happens that I think this is the third prize I've received in Cannes, and each time it's been ex aequo.
Depuis mon premier court-métrage qui avait le
Ever
prix
since
juré,
my first short, which got the ex aequo jury prize, the Ciné Fondation likewise, and this evening
bien.
Too. So that suits me.
Quelle a été votre réaction, Mei Wen, quand
what was your reaction,
Mei
Wen, when you learned she was receiving the Best Performance by an Actress award?
Pas mieux de voir ses acteurs,
it's wonderful to see one's actors. Receive a prize. Even without getting a prize, we're very pleased to be selected by Cannes. It's extraordinary. Receiving a prize is the icing on the cake. When you choose an actor, no one who is thought about and who's not well known as that actor, it's the most wonderful recompense one could dream of.
Question dans la salle? Anyone? Bon, on va continuer. Lorsque vous avez eu le scénario de Mei Wen,
you read
Mei Wen's
script, I don't know whether it was a final script or you helped to write it. No, I didn't help to write the script at all.
Même au niveau des dialogues.
Not even the dialogue. Yes, but that's something that you do on the set. With Mei Wen, in the case of this film in particular, she wanted everything to be improvised. She didn't want us to have a written dialogue in the text. So we worked on the dialogues, but this was instinctive.
Vincent,
I, and the other actors improvised, and then Mei Wen guided us while we were acting. Before we started a scene, she described how the scene should unfold. She said what she wanted us to say, and then we said these things, but in our own words. And while we were acting, she didn't expect us to repeat exactly what she had said. What's special with Mei Wen is that she evolves while we're acting. What she wants actually changes as we play the scene. New ideas occur to her, and she tells us about them live. Work is quite organic. It's quite instantaneous. When working together, did you find that Mei Wen said a given thing and you repeated it, perhaps on a different tone or with a different emphasis? Did you feel there was a constant exchange, a constant interplay, which led to certain changes in the character? Everything changes all the time with Mei Wen. We had some very long takes, for example. Things were supposed to turn out really badly between Vincent and I, and then we ended up embracing. There were all sorts of unexpected things that happened in the course of a take. Mei Wen constantly invents. She knows what she's aiming at, but at the same time, she invents as we are acting. Obviously, we end up going in all sorts of different directions. But under her guidance.
Question.
Bonsoir, félicitations.
Good evening and congratulations.
Quand je vous ai rencontré pour votre film La Tête Haute, vous m'aviez dit que jouer était plus accidentel pour vous que de filmer.
You talked about filming. Do you think this prize will change your views of yourself as an actor? And also, you've thought a lot about Vincent Cassel. Cassel, you said so when you received the prize. I don't know what this prize will really change.
J'espère peut-être un jour pouvoir avoir un rôle aussi beau que celui-là, mais je ne sais pas gagner.
Be able to play such a beautiful part again. In any event, we all thought a lot about Vincent Cassel. I said this and I will restate it. Obviously, I wouldn't be here if Maiwen hadn't had this crazy idea to choose me for her film. And I wouldn't be here had I not had Vincent Cassel as a partner.
I really wanted to say this.
I know how much I owe to Maiwen and to Vincent.
And Vincent
is a fabulous actor. It's much easier to act with someone like that. He swept me away during the filming. I hardly knew where I was heading, where I was going, and suddenly when I saw him act the first day, everything fell into place. I had a very clear vision of the story my one wanted to tell and the character that I was supposed to play, and it's thanks to Vincent.
La semaine a été longue.
You've had a very long week, a difficult week, an exalting week. You're entitled to have a bit of rest now. It wasn't difficult. Well, you had a film which was the curtain raiser. Well, if you think I'd have rather stayed at home. No, it's been a very intense week. Yes, intense. That's true. If we're here, Maiwen and I. It's thanks to a lot of hard work, but the work was done beforehand. Being here is an honor and a source of tremendous joy. Thank you.